My name's Perna, and I'm gonna tell you about the worst bloody holiday ever. I was at the Royal Palms Resort on Benoi, working as a bodyguard for some asshole CEO. I figured once he left the island, I'd have a good week to relax on the beach, enjoy a Mai Tai or two. But no, that wasn't to be. As I woke up one morning to discover that the goddamn zombie apocalypse had arrived. A local lifeguard by the name of Cinnamore saved my life. Soon after that, I discovered I was immune to whatever this plague was. I met a few others who were immune, and somehow we were all elected to save everybody else. There was Sam B, a one-hit wonder hip-hop star from the States, Logan, an ex-football player and full-time douchebag who never missed a chance to hit on me, and Shin Mei, a sweet little hotel clerk who was as brutal with a blade as anyone I had ever seen. Together, we went to Norsby to try to gather more supplies. And from there, things really went to hell. The army tried to contain the infection, but they were bloody useless. Benoi itself was totally isolated. It was pretty clear we were on our own. At this point, we just wanted off that goddamn island. And that's what led us to that maximum security prison. You see, some dickhead colonel by the name of Ryder White lied to get us to track down what he thought was a cure for this zombie plague. Well, that cure ended up turning White into a giant bloody maniac. Luckily, we hooked up with a prisoner who flew us out of there on the colonel's helicopter. We were off that goddamn island at last. And everyone we tried to save back on Benoi, well, they just didn't make it. Except for that little native girl, Nerima. We spotted that naval vessel just in time, as we were just about out of petrol. We couldn't believe how lucky we were to finally find a safe haven.
They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
Oh, God. Oh, my head.
Oh, what the hell happened? Motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
So you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to this.
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
Serpo.
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs.
Damn, man, my head's killing me. Where's everybody else? They take him while I was out? Been to hell and back. Now I'm locked up in this ship. Fucking great.
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's being compromised. If you're down in the hold, I'm opening all the cell doors.
Alright, gotta find a way out of here. Hope this tub has some life rafts. Huh. Those assholes were everywhere earlier. Now they're gone? There's gotta be something around here I can use as a weapon. Everyone's dead, you moron. Okay, the way should be clear.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve a commendation. You just saved a lot of lives.
Damn. Damn it. They're already here. Fucking shit's getting old.
That's it!
Gotta get my ass out of here.
Yeah. Fuck you, I'm not dying here. Going down! We're in the middle of a hurricane!
We'll be right back.
case, that means the captain's dead. Gotta reach the bridge. Try and get this ship back under control.
Stop! What about them?
They're your problem now!
You can't just leave them here, they're civilians!
If I were you, I'd worry about your own survival, Colonel!
Serpo! You! Get up here! Captain! Come in!
Captain's dead, soldier! Fuck! It's a rock! Oh, shit!
We're on a collision course! We have to get to the bridge!
Yeah, we've got another problem!
We've got company! Shoot that bloody thing!
Careful!
Spotted!
Incoming!
Bloody shit! cover you!
The bulkhead is jammed.
You need to find another way in.
Go back to the ladder!
Find another way to the bridge.
Corpses.
Hey. Hey, wake up. You all right?
Ugh, Jesus. What happened? The ship?
Get up. The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
I'll give it a shot. Where am I?
Pal and I. But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection. Some sort of plague.
Seriously? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
The whole island's gone to hell.
Out of the frying pan, into the goddamn fire.
We'll talk later. Right now you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster. You need to get patched up.
Anything useful?
Kill them! Kill them! Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly caught me. Yeah, I heard from Harlow that you were coming. Oh, thank God. We beat them back. Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
That piece of shit boat we were on sunk. You know, we need to talk about that bridge. It's funneling those things right to us.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.